right here is part one to a song by Elton John called Yellow Brick Road. And part two and the subsequent parts of this song will show up on www.webpianoteacher.com as I finish them. But here's the intro and a little bit of the verse. So apologize about that. I tried to hum a little bit so you could tell where the lyrics were. But let's start with the intro with right hand on middle C, F, and A together. And then we'll change it to C, E, G together. And then A, D, F. And then keep the A, D, F. And then B flat, D, F here. And then just a single F here on your thumb with your right hand. And then F, C, A together. And then E, C, G together. All right, and these are fast, these last three things here. Ba-ba-ba, ba-ba-ba, right there. And then on the left hand, we're going to have octave. I just have one note written, but it's going to be two notes. So F here on the thumb, F on the pinky, and below middle C. Move it to the left to an E octave, then a D octave, C octave, B flat octave. And then back up to two C octaves there. All right, so for this first box, we have... And of course, play the octaves with the chords that are on top of them. So together. Here, all these were fast. Here we have A, C, F together. And then the single F. And then the higher F, F, C, A. So we have. Left hand's on an F octave. So the whole intro here is this. These two boxes here, let's put them together. All right, then we start the verse. So we have G minor, G, B flat, D together. Again, I apologize for my voice, doing the best I can here. G, B flat, D together, and then F, B flat, and D together. And then G, C, and E together. Then we're going to play that G, C, and E separately, one note at a time. G, C, E. And then this E down here with the thumb. So, ba 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 bum. G, C, E, E. So that's a low E there. Left hand's on G octave. Now you probably can't see that low G, but I'm doing octaves every time. And then up to B flat octave. Octaves on the left hand at least. C octave. And then this E can be really low. So E octave there. All right, put hands together. Here's where the singing starts. And then we continue up here. So we have F, A, C, and F chord. Another F chord. And then we change it to F, B flat, D together. And then we have what I call a country third. You hear that? Because country music always has... like the top of sound. So F below middle C. Boom, boom. So F, C and F together with your pointer and your pinky. And then flip that C to a D. Boom, while continuing to hold that F over on top. Boom, and then a low F. So boom, boom, boom. When you play that C and F together, let's have a B flat octave in the left hand. Alright, left hand's F octave, A octave, B flat, and then of course a B flat there. So let's put hands together right here. Straight quarter notes. One, two, three, and then ba ba da bum. Then we're going to have an E flat chord. So G, B flat, and E flat together. And then we're going to change the inversion of that chord. Still an E flat chord, but we're going to make it B flat, E flat, and G together. Right there. And then C, E, G, no flats, just a plain C major chord. And then we're going to have octaves here on the right hand. E octave. And then F octave, and then G octave. And they go fast. Ba-ba-bum. Okay, that happens again in the song several times. So ba-ba-bum. Get used to that. Left hand's on an E flat octave. And then you can play it again here. Another E flat octave. And then a C octave. And then another C octave there if you want. But we have right? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. So count four us when you start that E. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then here we says, listen to my old man or something. 1, 2, 3. So we're going to have F, A, C, F, F, A, C, F. Left hand's on the F octave. Three times. 1, 2, 3. That comes right in. Really, that F should be on the left hand. So if you want to, if you're copying this down, put that F down there on the left hand below. Okay? And then we're going to have middle C here. And then C and G together. A country third here. Together. And then flip that G to an A. Ba-dum, while continuing to hold the C on your pinky. And then an F. And then a middle C. The left hand can take that F. Okay? So here we have 1, 2, 3. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. We're starting right there. So from the beginning again, we have the intro. Then the singing starts here.